Lord Robert Callis. These are some fine boats. Can I have them?
Never!
Rude!
Okay, fighters, salute you the crown. Salute the one whose favour you bear. And salute your worthy and noble opponent.
You'll never have my boats.
I hope you get scurvy everywhere that it hurts. Whoa.
At the Marshal's command. Victory to Lord Robert.
You know what? Do you want to be my first mate instead?
That sounds like a good idea.
Solid.
You'll never have my captain's boats.
Why don't we team up and we'll both gank him?
I'm the loyal first mate.
Okay, I'll stab you in the face instead.
So be it.
Hey, fighters, salute you the crown. Salute the one whose favour you carry. Salute your worthy and noble opponent.
Right then.
Fight, first mate.
At the Marshal's command.
A second mate, how excellent.
Would you like to join the crew?
Sure, why not?
Hey, Eden, can you do us a favour and just straighten out though, that fire one?
You're overboard.
Yeah. Good fight.
This
one
can take you all the way back to Norway.
Yeah, probably. Do you want to pay me? We'll take you back to Norway. Okay. Well, tough shit then.
Good.
So we've got to do it the old way.
Fighters, salute you the crown. Salute the one whose favour you bear. Salute your worthy and noble opponent. And at the Marshal's command.
Now you have to get through this.
You'll have to fight me as well.
You stand over there. In your boat.
Gentlemen, in honour of your previous salutes, at the Marshal's command.
Yep.
Well. Good.
Ooh. Oh dear.
I'm sorry, my captain.
That's okay. You tried. Oh dear.
Who dares encroach on my boat?
Not your turf anymore, buddy.
We'll see about that.
Fighters, in honour of your previous salutes, at the Marshal's command.
I'm up.
Yep. Yeah, I'm on.
Leon.
Yep, good.
Ooh.
Nice.
You can be my new first mate.
It's all yours.
So, who's up? It's
Nick.
Magnus versus Nick. No free boat, no free boat. There is a process to go through.
What's that? Now, two big water I use.
Oh, that's the cleaner. First, isn't it?
Nick. Yeah. Just clean yours.
Nope.
Cleaner.
Anybody.
Alright.
I know you stay there. So you stay at where you got to. So they have to fight Nick. If they beat Nick, me, then they fight you.
Let's have at it.
Right. Fighters, salute you the crown.
Hold!
Nick, you've gone up the boat.
Go up!
And that drop as well. Yeah, that
first drop was low, right in the side of me.
Apologies.
Sorry, you're up next.
Sorry, Nick went overboard. Sorry.
Who's that? One left.
It was very glancy.
Yeah, the first one wasn't so good.
That was odd. Whether it's the polypro or odd, but it was clean, but odd.
Hold on.
Who's left?
Hello. I'd like to speak to Catburn.
Not quite yet.
Hey, you the captain? No. Could I speak to the captain?
Fighters, salute you the crown. Salute the one who's favoured you there. Salute your honourable and worthy opponent. At the marshal's command.
He brings the ocean with him.
My boat! I mean Kai's boat that I acquired. Next one on.
No, it was
Captain first, second.
Susanna.
I guess technically, what comes with that? Then third, fourth, and then cabin boy.
Oh, I have no idea what's going on.
Or cabin person.
If you reckon it's my it, say, go out there.
Will do.
Hey, howdy.
You the captain?
No.
skip if you really want.
Excellent. Oh, okay.
No, he's not allowed to remember.
Why?
I'll remember.
This ship has an awful lot of red tape to go through.
Oh, I see you've worn yours today.
Hold number two.
You comfy? Very comfortable. I am, thank you very much. Light's not in my eyes either.
Lay on.
Huzzah! Oh dear. Second, mate. Come on.
You're working on your flexibility,
Magnus.
What? Captain, I presume.
No, the captain is currently indisposed and does not wish to discuss terms with you.
I like this one.
Be fun to walk through.
I'm afraid not, my friend.
Left.
Hold.
Land.
Victory! Tie on Central Car.
Good work, second mate.
I just wanted to buy a ticket.
You can join the crew as well, my friend.
What is up with all this commotion? I'm watching Gilmore Girls.
I'm taking care of it, Captain.
Watch it over. Actually!
Splash!
Doe will make an excellent third mate, to be honest.
That he will, I think.
We're going to want to break the round button too.